Detectives in Boulder are asking for your help after several pieces of art valued at more than $400,000 were stolen from a locked truck. They say these pieces of art, five of them, were taken on December 14th. Workers with a company moving that artwork across the country were staying in a hotel near the Boulder Turnpike when someone cut the lock, took the art. Anyone with information should call police.